this is Kevin Connolly, and this is my drum room, my little homemade man cave. Here's the crush kit. This is the baby. This is the one that Drummer Connection and Crush came through on for me, and it's pretty awesome. 10, 12, 14, 16, 22, got it triggered up. All these pads, electronic pads, are dialed into a Yamaha DTX Express, all the Sabians, and I've got everything up. Everything's submixed in, goes through 8 XLRs into the computer, running Logic 9. It's pretty cool. I'm learning how to do my engineering stuff, but yeah. Starting to program my own little setups.
And this is your little your practice kit?
That's the Rhythm Traveler, the Pearl Rhythm Traveler. I've had that for years, and this thing has been awesome for gigging. I've got it mounted on a rack with wheels, so I can literally walk in the door pushing it. Everything is connected to the rack. The bass drum is suspended. I put the hi-hat stand on there. Snares connected. So I'm literally in the door with one hand.
Nice. So check this out. This is a bedroom, by the way.
Yeah.
Isn't that the coolest bedroom ever?
It is a 12 by 10, I think.
Nice.
Just crammed full of crap. I've got
It's so optimal what you've done.
Yeah, talk about 10 pounds of crap in a 5-pound bag. An old cymbalum from the Blue Man Luxor show.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
That was custom built by one of the carpenters out there. It's a guy named BJ, and he did an awesome job. It's a mini replica of the big one that we had.
Wow, that's really cool. What's this, up here?
That is me. Wow. Age one. Sitting on my dad's Gretsch drum kit, which I still gig out on to this day.
That's awesome, dude.
That was made by one of the sound engineers for me as a Christmas gift for Secret Santa.
Cool, man.
Yep, and then in the closet there is a buttload of other stuff. I've got more kits out in the garage, but this is where I stack my other favorite kit, my Red Vibes kit.
Oh, man.
Oodles of snare drums and mics and yada yada.
Sweet, man. It sounds like you found a way to optimize your drum room. I like it.
Yeah,
it's very inspiring.
You know, it's a 3-bedroom apartment, but my neighbor doesn't mind when I drum and put foam in the window, so the neighbor over there doesn't really hear me too much. And Saturday mornings, this place is rip-roaring when I have the students over, so.
Sweet.